painted or whatever, I've gone around and got as much of it off as I can. There's down in these little areas that it's still need to work on, and we're not going to get every single last piece off.
So here's my review of the Mars 3 projector. And the design is amazing. Lovely red ring on the screen. You can't see it because it's dark. But Nebula done a fantastic job here. Handle, controls on top, volume, menu, Bluetooth, control it all from there. Got a battery indicator, different modes for his light. And at the back here, got a little camping light, three modes of brightness, and under this flap, got all his connections, including a power bank that can charge external devices whilst projector's in use. So if you want to cast from a phone, you can charge it at the same time, etc. Bit of YouTube, Dan Chambers on at the minute. Big shout out to Dan, love what you do with the Volkswagens, and I think you can agree, quality is amazing. This is a 800 ANSI lumen projector. It's got brilliant speaker system in it. We've got it turned down just for this video, but we've had it on tonight, absolutely booming. Just set it up, auto keystone, 0 to 13 degrees, and it'll pretty much key itself in every time. I've had to do it twice on this one just because floor's a bit unlevel, but yeah, absolutely mega. Mentioned the power bank, mentioned the light on the back, 800 lumens. It's got a 5-hour battery on this projector. We've watched two movies so far, and I think it's used one bar out of six. It's IPX3 waterproof, so use it outdoors in many different conditions. It's got a 0.5 meter drop resistance, 0.7 millimeter dust resistance, and I can say I've used it for the last 3 days. Inside is absolutely brilliant, outside just absolutely shines. Like I say, the design of this is unreal. It's very, very light, small. Like I say, this comes with an external remote as well, so you can set this up and pretty much leave it. Got a standard tripod connector underneath, so you can mount it to the roof, to a tripod. Don't really see how you need to when it's got its own built-in stand underneath here. Might not be able to see it properly, but we've just levelled it up using that. And its own keystone. Again, up on the screen, if I quickly press that, you'll see it keys itself in. And off we go. Should you buy one? I think so.